Hey Commanders, how's it going? It's Jordan, back with another episode. Today, as you can see, we bought an eagle, and I was wanting to try this out, see what a beginner combat ship was going to be like. We've already accepted a mission. I just want to test out its combat capabilities, so we have a... It's honestly an easy level 1 mission. So I am going to see what it's going to take. There was something else I was wanting to do. I don't remember. Wait, this way. That's not all.
Pilots who cannot complete landing procedures within the time limit must exit the bay.
I just want to do this one once. Just to make sure all my stuff works. We'll see how all this works. And ready. Alright.
Ship detach complete. Departure authorized. Retracted.
I never know if there's a certain way to exit which side or how to tell. That always can scare me when I'm in the middle of something else. Let's see. Find your targets in the conflict zones. Which is that, right? Oh, right here. Let's not get out of ourselves.
Frameshift drive charging.
Well, this is going to be interesting. I forgot to mention that I did add a multi-cannon to it, so we at least have some firepower after the shields are down. And I think I can't remember what mods I made to the ship directly, just to give it a little more like computer power, so I can hopefully run all three at once. When we drop out, we better be ready, I guess, because I have no idea how to actually do this. So this will be interesting. But if this truly does work, if I can survive all this, I may have just pulled off best purchase, I guess. Green River Pastures. Know if I'm by myself. Oh, I don't even know if this is. This almost looks like surface fighting. I guess I don't really know. Trying to figure this all out. Well, geez, wrong button. Sorry, I did not talk at all on that. So, well, well, we now know that is not what to do. All right, so we'll have to. Ladder inside, wonder. Oh, wow, I forgot I had both those. Or not, forgot about those, but I can sell them, but I'm not. Rebuy ship. Cost $3,000. Honestly, for performance wise, I don't know how it's maybe assassinations, but even still, it's not worth it, I guess, for now, unless someone else can actually do a really good video of it. Which I'm pretty sure someone might have, I don't know. Eight ships. I have zero. Oh, come on. I thought I actually. Well. Okay, so I can keep trying. I guess I thought I'd lose this. So. Alright, so we can give it a. We can give it another try. See what's needed. I think I'm gonna reset my group. Pulse laser. So pulse laser. Thermal. Gimbaled. Just don't know if the multi-cannon. Is there anything we could do? Torpedoes. No. Cannons? I don't know anything on that. Beam lasers, can't fit. Burst lasers.
Where's my accelerators? Ah. Oh, drill guns. Only a fixed one? Yeah. I think we should switch both the pulse lasers to gimbal. Alright, now that I feel like at least understand how what I'm doing there. Yep. Alright. Fire groups. I feel like I don't need that at the moment. So the multi-cannon. I'll go there. Just going over rotational correction. Pre-flight checks. Just needed to make sure it was working the first time.
To ensure safety within the station, be considerate of other vessels when passing through the main access corridor.
Alright. I don't know how much I actually need for engines, but probably it wouldn't hurt a little bit too. But we're gonna go back out. If we can get one kill, I think that it's at least worth it to start, but it's definitely gonna be a trek to finish this contract.
Landing coupler disengaged. Watch for oncoming traffic when passing through the airlock.
What is that? It's probably a crate. Okay, so we need to go back to here and look for a conflict zone. I wonder if there's like... There we go. Points of interest? Yep. Resource extraction system. Conflict zones. Okay, we're going the closest. Resource. Conflict zone. Oh yeah, so low intensity for now. Maybe low conflict zone just has less people, so maybe a good advice to... Maybe this will be good advice to actually take the low intensity for beginners. engine get there, but we'll need to definitely up our weapons, maybe systems. Wow, that was a bit overwhelming on my side. I had no idea what I was doing. Probably, I don't know how well the codex would have helped me on that. Trying to figure out how to identify someone. It's like, honestly, just lock on and it scans just enough. Scans just enough and it tells you if it's an enemy or not. If I'm seeing player ships leaving as well, I'm just around here. Oh, I'll just think of it as an asteroid, like going through the asteroid field of this planet. Yeah, I better go around. Pick up some speed a little bit. Maybe. Now we're gonna give it another try, see how this works. Load up weapons. Didn't mean that.
Have you on the team, Commander?
Under attack.
boss. Lasted longer than last time. Yeah, we're sitting. We actually got one. Now to head back into this. Let's see. Seen another ego. Not my target, right? Well, I guess my target was eliminated. That was anything. Thank you. Well, we got one. So low intensity is probably the way to go. I don't know about the claims lost. I'm not sure if I lost that one. Nope. Well, this is definitely proving to be hard. I don't really know if there's anything else I can do for this ship. I would like to shift where they're at. Can I? If I could, I would like the multi-cannon or whatever on top. Yeah. So this will now be the multi-cannon. Both the pulse lasers are underneath. Phones. Requires image. Oh, can't do that. Okay. FSD, no, flight assist. Hatch breaking off its hull reinforcements. Turn off its. Targeted shift. I don't understand. Shield cell banks. Shield collapse. Shield generator. Got nothing on this. Gotta get hull reinforcements. . 60% damage protection, 30, but I got better integrity. Protects a bit more. Honestly, I don't know what this. I feel like this. These battles feel like they're taking forever sometimes. So we're gonna look into that. I don't even know what I can get for this. Hull reinforcements is about it. Maybe fans, because I don't need. Can't do that. Don't need cargo rack. Don't need FSD, flight assist, fuel transfer, hatch breaker. I don't think I actually need cargo hold. No. Module reinforcement. Multi-limpet controllers, no. No hangar, prospecting, no. They don't need a refinery to repair. That is something I don't know. I don't know, how do you target yourself on this then? Or can you not? Research, what's this? Something about from social vessel. Alright. Shield banks.
actual generators. Although I have two. Wait, if there's a two, shouldn't that work? The shield generator won't be on here. Curious how much upgrading I'd have to do on this. Pretty much just holes and module reinforcements. Trying to beef up the beginner ship, jeez. And I'm not necessarily looking for too much speed, but I assume that this multi-cannon. Did not mean to get out of that. Can I mount these? Or at least it's, okay, right now it's just saying credits wise. So pretty sure all of these are all class 1. So that's the best I can do. So, the main issue is, God damn, I have to get close for these. This is for tight quarters. I'm sorry. This is core. How much? Jeez. One A looks about best. Hull boost, 90 and 26. We'll start with the 26. See how that goes. Power plants. Thrusters definitely. Yeah, then I'm hitting like thrusters. Oh yeah. Retract deployed. So I could barely make it with this. I can't go any higher. That's just cutting it. Oh wait, no. Let's skip this for now. Power distribution. Well, we've loaded up. Let's see how well this goes this time. Because I am curious how long this would take me. Mistake. Wrong button.
Arms Class Hauler. I have no idea anything on that. Different planet, so I'm really curious. Maybe it's just closest? I don't know. I don't know how... If the planets change each time you go by them. Like when you leave the system and come back in, but... That wouldn't make sense then, but... Hold on. Fire grips. Alright. So there's like a reddish bluish thing just to the left and up of where I'm going. I don't know what that is. I don't know how far I'd have to go for that either. Yeah. So we learned low intensity is probably best for the beginner. Eagles definitely have a hard time, and you have to soup them up. I gotta phase through and like pull up, and then it's so weird though going under this. I mean, it's mostly like what? Ice. Asteroids of ice or something like that. Coming back into the fight.
Cannot comply.
Wrong button. Maybe the T9 might be a better shot for us. While it is bigger.
Target shields offline.
Hey, we're legal. I have to pick and choose what I want to fight. But I don't know if there's evil will help me. This one didn't work. I thought. Yeah. Damn. Maybe we'll have a look at the codex finally. Handbook, mercenary work. All hands and shield generator. But not really helping.
Please follow standard operating procedures and request docking permission before entering the starport.
So I do have one, at least. Oh no, I just need to go back. I don't know if this will be one long one or a two-parter. Maybe.
Ship released. Departure authorized.
guess it's also persistent, I just never pay attention, but the planet is oceanic now. I helped get one kill, but it's taking forever to build this up. But I don't know what I should be doing. The combat rank would be helpful if I could somehow figure out how to up that, but some of that's probably honestly the fact that I'm flying an eagle right now. Kinda like to. Wish why it would say that. Man, it's sometimes very easy to get distracted looking at the map. Like if you look at the very top of the screen right now, there's like a planet. Maybe it's a planet? I don't know. It looks really cool though. Just kind of looking at the stars, it's always something interesting to see. Oops. Oh, I missed that jump. Oh, I got distracted for too long. I mean, I got a bond already for, what, 200,000? So yeah, this definitely pays out well. It's just, if you can pull off 5 contracts maybe, then you'll probably you'll have enough experience flying, and you can upgrade by then, fully covered. While you learn. Right now, as you can tell, I'm not that great of a pilot, but sometimes the systems aren't the greatest, maybe. I don't know, I could be inexperienced. I do think it would be interesting if if there was a conflict zone over, like, in the range, so you had asteroids to dive around as well, not just open fight. Okay,
Good to have you on the team, Commander.
Just a constant ECM, this is what I assume. Countermeasures. I need to figure out who to attack, really, is the main issue. Wow, this has been very interesting, and it's going to get costly too. Well, since I'm here, why don't I take that war bond right over here? No. Contact? Combat bond. Oh, black market, okay. Oh, 124. Still.
Incoming message.
Congratulations, Bobby. For a level up.
Do not have access to for you that your rotation status will increase.
Okay. Yeah, combat. I have a lot of ways to go, but let's see. I still have 7 to go. I've got like $400,000, and I just did one. I also got a war bond or whatever for $100,000. So, if that's an average to speak of, 800,000 credits or whatever. I guess I don't even know what they do. Yeah, credits. So 800,000 for the bonds plus the 400, so $1 million. And if you, I mean, with me flying this, what can I pick up if I actually was looking? Oh wait, wrong button. Shipyard. The Viper. Viper or Cobra? Let's see. Like, I just had one war bond pay for the Eagle itself. Like, once you get 3 to 5 kills, so even still, do the one contract, upgrade to a Cobra. Yeah. Upgrade Cobra or Viper. Let's see. Light combat ship. So 2 medium and a small, same thing. You just get better core internals when it comes to it though. And the Cobra you get 2, so I'm probably going to run this, try to complete this contract, and then I'm going to sell it and upgrade to a Cobra in hopes of actually having a decent enough ship that actually attacks. Then we'll probably actually be doing some more. Then we're going to actually do more bounty hunter missions on the side. Help us get ready for the world outside. Space games are out. Starfield is on its way out, but I think I had heard there's one called Spaceborne 2, apparently by a single person with some pretty decent reviews, I would say, I guess. But honestly, just hearing of a single person making apparently a pretty decent enough game makes me think of Stardew Valley. And then, I guess, correct me if I'm wrong, I have no idea. Was Among Us created by one person or just a group of friends, something like that? That game is fun. Slow down. And it looks like there's more suns out there. I'm pretty sure on the map I'm like just getting out there to the edge of the. I feel like I'm at the edge of the system, and once you got two lights out there, I don't know. Looks like a planet and what looks like a moon right where I'm going. And that almost looks like two suns. Oh, whoops. And of course they disappeared. I get distracted way too easily. First ones. An anaconda?
Thank you.
Where's my target at? There you are. Or something. Another eagle. We'll go after the eagle. see what else do we got for... I don't think there's any more vehicles. Gonna die again. At least I did get one kill. Oh, I think I'm being pursued. Yep. Barely. Oops, don't know. Who's that? Oh, Tina. Okay, I'm pretty sure that's actually Viper. Someone. See what's closest. Can't feel stupid. No, not looking for that. Let's see. Defense barracks. Health cluster. Find anything. Nothing's really close by. Repair the ship. It's on the verge. 2%. 2%, and it's on the verge of falling apart. I'm surprised it will do this. God, if I had a limp there. I feel like I'd almost burn up going through it into the atmosphere. But what, we're at 2 now of 8? It's taking me sometime over an hour. I'm just upset that we lost that eagle, that last eagle. Oops. God, I'm having such an issue overrunning stuff tonight. These are actual flares, or just kind of an AI. To leave? Facility not installed? What the fuck? Come on. talking offline. Fine. This talking offline. Manufacturing complex. Trade. Phillips vision. Can't survey it. Alright. Space me now? I don't know. I just want to know what this Solemn is able to do. Planetary port. If it being a port, it's narcotics. I don't understand why tobacco is such an issue. Combat stabilizers. You're not really going to prevent liquor from happening when it's like, yeah, it's bootleg liquor. Yeah. I mean, there was the whole thing with whatever the U.S. had, the prohibition. Okay. So, honestly, just to the next planet. No, I'm too. Fine. Alright. You spin me completely around, and I need to go the other way. I can't believe I'm recording this long. It's taken me this long. I've got 2 kills. And I'm trying to find a place to repair my ship. It's almost to the point where it would be cheaper or less time intensive to actually get this done. I wish I would have known this. Sup? So if anything, if this ends up being a very, very long episode, maybe I'll just cut it out. Maybe make it a 2-parter for a week, I don't know. A shadow casted on that ring. I was a little confused for a second there. It's like, that's missing part of its ring. Oh, wait. Son of a bitch. I gotta go flying.
engaged.
Where was that thing? Oh, okay. I flew a little close.
Core Dynamics, Juliet, Lima, Yankee, comms link online. Regulate your approach speed and submit to security scans if you are required to do so, Commander. Authorization cleared. Your assigned landing pad is number 04.
If I just let go of my stick, it's like, yeah, even it's like atmosphere being obstructed. Whoa, where are we going up? Wait. I thought one was on the other side. Or four, I thought four was on the other side. That's one on the top left. Fine.
Terrain alert. Climb immediately.
I'm a pilot. I know what I'm doing. Well, I guess that was far across there. Cancer I have. I usually don't. This is different. This definitely an interesting. I think this is probably going to turn into a two-parter since I've got so much killing to do, essentially. So, I'll see you all in the next one.